Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello everyone, let me introduce myself. My name is Pira Erlena Yuniarsi, and I will explain about business my plan. Product is sandal don't tear easily. Why we made this product? 1. To make interesting and have useful position. 2. To simple how to use it. 3. Follow current trends. Feature and benefits. The design is more fashionable. 2. It is very good to support the average for those who like casual style. 3. The sandals are made with 3 layers. 4. Also thicker, so this is softer when used it. 5. Flex stripes are also anti-break. How to use it? How to use these anti-breaking sandals the same as when wearing pants? Target customer, the age of children to adults. Things that must be done so that customers are motivated. 1. By holding a discount. 2. Showing testimonial. 3. Consistent of promotion. 4. Profit good service. Starting from 50,000 to 50,000 per pieces. Not minimum purchase of 5 pieces will get a 50% discount. Marketing strategy. 1. The employees. 2. Partnership or finding investor. 3. Strategy location. 4. Online and offline store. This product isn't just financial luck, but makes it easier in how to use it and one of solution for those who want to be simple and practical.